right next to it on the ground with a clamp, push back out there.
Now we're cooking.